Good afternoon. My name is Derek Free, and I work in BCC in the chemistry department with Dr. Vernon, a lady by Ms. McMahon, and a couple of ECS students. And I'm going to be doing a presentation on Angelman syndrome. What is Angelman syndrome? Does anybody know what Angelman syndrome is? What do you think it is? Yes. Can you speak louder? It's similar to autism. Well, I'm more interested in like computer engineering, so I didn't know what it was. So I thought it had to do with like people who had things or stuff. This is what came into my head. But I literally found out that it's not that. Here are some quick facts about Angelman syndrome. Angelman syndrome was named after a British doctor named Harry Angelman, who discovered the syndrome in 1965. He described children with this syndrome for the first time. Angelman syndrome, also known as AS, is a disorder that occurs in 1 in 15,000 live births. AS is often misdiagnosed as cerebral palsy, or as she said, autism. The characteristics of AS include developmental delay, lack of speech, seizures, and walking and balance disorders. Here are some people with Angelman syndrome. These are the signs and symptoms by the Mayo Clinic staff. Developmental delays such as lack of crawling or babbling at 6 to 12 months and mental retardation. Lack or minimal speech, inability to walk, move, or balance well. Trembling movement of arms and legs, frequent smiling and laughter. Happy, excitable personality. Seizures occurring between 2 and 3 years of age. Stiff or jerky movements, small head size, with flattens in the back of the head. Crossing of eyes, tongue thrusting, walking with arms up in the air, a lower jaw that juts out, and light pigmentation in hair, skin, and eyes. How common is Angelman syndrome? Angelman syndrome affects an estimated 1 in 12,000 to 20,000 people. People normally inherit one copy of the UBE3A gene from each parent. Both copies of this gene are turned on. In many of the body's tissue, in certain areas of the brain, however, only the copy inherited from a parent's mother is active. Most cases, Angelman syndrome are not inherited. Genetic changes occur as random events during the formation of the reproductive cells or in early embryonic development. Over here is the hippocampus, which affects the brain or like how they think. The common issues for children are a strongly delayed intellectual development, the absence of speech and logistic development, underdeveloped motor skills, autistic behavior, incontinences, loss of bladder control, that's basically what it is, sleep disturbance, and typical facial features. Places where Angelman syndrome is common. Their life expectancy does not deviate from the average age. Every 8 to 10 Dutch children are born with this syndrome. In North America, the great majority of known cases seem to be of Caucasian origin. But African Americans can also get it too. Children ages 6 to 13 years living in Sweden and from Denmark, where the diagnosis of AS children medical clinics was compared to an 8-year period of about 45,000 births. The Swedish study showed an AS prevalence of about 1 out of 12,000 births, and the Danish study showed a minimum AS prevalence of about 1 of 10 births. This is my bibliography. These are my acknowledgments. Dr. Vernon, Mikhail Norderman, the student that helped me with this, the bioinformatics staff at BCC, Dr. Satt, Harriet Headland, another student, Ashley Smiles, and AC. And thank you, AC. Eight-year period of about 4,000 births. It's an 8.